What if I told you that you could build a fully legal hacking lab that mirrors the tools and techniques used by cybersecurity experts worldwide? Stay tuned, because today, I'm going to show you how to set up your own professional-grade ethical hacking playground right on your computer. No risk, no rules broken, just pure learning. Welcome back to TechSky's Ethical Hacking 2024 series. Today we're going to set up a powerful testing environment where you can practice advanced server-side attacks safely and legally. Before we dive in, let me tell you something exciting. The lab we're building today is the same setup used by professional penetration testers and cybersecurity experts worldwide. By the end of this video, you'll have a professional-grade hacking laboratory right on your computer. Let's start by understanding what we're going to build. Our lab will consist of two virtual machines, Kali Linux, which will be our attacking machine, and Metasploitable 2, which will be our target. Now, you might be wondering, what's Metasploitable? Well, it's essentially a virtual machine that's intentionally vulnerable to attacks. Think of it as a punching bag for hackers. It's designed to be attacked and compromised, making it perfect for learning ethical hacking techniques safely. First, we need to set up VirtualBox, which will host our virtual machines. Open your web browser and navigate to virtualbox.org, or simply search for VirtualBox. Click the first Oracle VirtualBox link you see. Once you're on the website, look for the big blue download button. Click it, and you'll see a list of different versions. Since we're using Windows, we'll click on Windows Hosts, but remember, choose the version that matches your operating system. Once the download completes, let's install VirtualBox. Double-click the downloaded file and follow the installation wizard. Don't worry about changing any settings, the defaults work perfectly for what we need. Just keep clicking Next until the installation begins. After installation, you'll see the VirtualBox icon on your desktop. Double-click it, and you'll notice it's empty. That's because we haven't created any virtual machines yet. Let's fix that by downloading our necessary machines. First, let's get Metasploitable 2. Open your browser and search for Metasploitable. You can either use Rapid7's website or SourceForge. Both are reliable sources. I prefer Rapid7, so click on their link. You'll see two download links. Click the first one. On the next page, click the download button. The file is quite large, so it might take a while depending on your internet speed. While that's downloading, let's grab Kali Linux. Search for Kali Linux and click the official website link. Click the download button, then choose virtual machines from the options. On the next page, select the VirtualBox version. Another large download will begin. Now, let's talk about why we're using these specific machines. Kali Linux is the Swiss Army knife of ethical hacking. It comes pre-loaded with hundreds of security tools and is specifically designed for penetration testing. Metasploitable 2, on the other hand, is intentionally vulnerable. It's built this way to help security professionals and ethical hackers learn about common server vulnerabilities in a safe, controlled environment. Once both downloads complete, let's set up Metasploitable 2 first. Find the downloaded zip file and extract it using 7-zip or your preferred extraction tool. Inside the extracted folder, you'll find the Metasploitable machine files. Open VirtualBox and click New. Name your machine Metasploitable and select Linux as the operating system type and Ubuntu as the subtype. This is because Metasploitable 2 is based on Ubuntu Linux. Click through the setup wizard, accepting the default memory and processor settings. For the virtual hard disk, the default 25 GB is perfect. Here's where it gets slightly technical. After creating the machine, select it and click Settings. Go to Storage, and under Controller SATA, remove the default VDI file. Click the hard disk icon to add a virtual hard disk, locate your extracted Metasploitable files, and select the appropriate file. click Choose, and then OK. Time to set up Kali Linux. This process is even easier. After extracting the Kali Linux files, click the Add button in VirtualBox and navigate to the extracted folder. Double-click the .vbox file, and VirtualBox will automatically import the machine. Now for a crucial step that many people miss, networking. Both machines need to be on the same network to communicate. Select each machine, go to Settings, click on Network, and change the adapter from NAT to Bridged Adapter. This step is essential for performing attacks between the machines. Let's test our setup. Start Metasploitable 2 first. The login credentials are msfatmin for both username and password. Once logged in, type ifconfig to see its IP address. Write this down, you'll need it. Next, start Kali Linux. The default credentials are Kali for both username and password. Open a terminal and ping the Metasploitable machine's IP address to verify connectivity. For an extra test, open Firefox in Kali and enter Metasploitable's IP address. You should see a basic website, confirming that everything's working correctly. Congratulations! You've just built a professional-grade ethical hacking laboratory. This setup will allow you to practice advanced penetration testing techniques safely and legally. In our next video, we'll use this lab to perform our first attack. Before we end, here's a pro tip. Take a snapshot of both virtual machines right now while they're fresh. This way, if anything goes wrong during your testing, you can always return to a working state. That's it for today's video. If you found this helpful, don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe for more ethical hacking content. Drop a comment if you have any questions about the setup process, I'll be there to help you out. In our next video, we'll start using this lab to perform actual attacks, so make sure you have notifications turned on. Until then, stay curious and hack ethically.